So now we will study the method that how to solve an equation. In last module, I told you that what is a solution? Solution means your value of the variable which will satisfy your equation. Now, how can we find that value of variable? So there is one method, that is rule of transposing. So rule of transposing says that if you have a plus sign in left hand side, then it will become minus sign in your right hand side. If it is minus sign in your left hand side, then it will be positive in your right hand side. If there is multiplication in left hand side, then it will be division in right hand side. And similarly, if there is division in left hand side, then it will be multiplication. We will understand with the help of following examples. If I have an equation 5 plus x is equal to 9 and I have to find the value of x. I am finding the value of x means I am finding the solution. So 9. Here 5 is of positive sign. It is of positive. And in right hand side positive becomes negative. So it will be 9 minus 5. So x is equal to 4. So x is equal to 4 is your solution of this equation by rule of transposing. And we can check whether our solution that we have found is correct or not. How? You will put x is equal to 4 in your original equation. 5 plus x is equal to 4. 5 plus 4 is 9 and 9 is your right hand side. So it means your equation is verified. Solution is verified. So your solution is correct. Similarly, if I take an example like x minus 4 is equal to 3x minus 7. Got it? Now, when you are finding the solution, it means you have to find the value of what? Variable? Variable is x. So you have to take the variables, all the variable in one side and all the constants in another side. Here variable is x. Now, see, it is 3x. 3x is of positive and it will become now negative. Got it? Now, minus 7. This minus will become positive. Very good. Now, x minus 3x means minus 2x. It is equal to minus 7 plus 4. It is equal to minus 3. Minus, minus. You can cancel. 2x is equal to 3. Now, you have to find the value of only x, your variable. So 2x is equal to 3. It means x is equal to, now see, here 2 is with multiplication with x. 2 is multiplying with x. And in right hand side, it will become division. So 3 by 2. So the value of your variable is 3 by 2. It means the solution of this equation is now 3 by 2. Let's take another example. And another example is, if I take x by 2 is equal to 5. X by 2 is equal to 5. Now, we have to find the value of x. Here 2 is in division and by rule of transposing, division becomes multiplication. So 5 multiplication with 2. So x is 10. So the 10, x is equal to 10 is your solution of this equation. So this was all about how we can find the solution of an equation by the rule of transposing.